Welcome once again to My Lunch. Jules here in the jungle in Quan Jai's kitchen, reporting for Thai Food-TV and ThaiRecipeVideos.com. She is here. I just got it in before her this time. Right, what have we got today? Kai Pulua, what's it?
Mu Pulua.
Kai Pulua Mu?
Yeah.
Kai Pulua Mu, which is... This is Thai... Wow, it's really weird. It's lovely, by the way. You've got hard-boiled eggs, and it's all done in a sort of a stew with pork. You start off with a shoulder of pork, basically, cut into slabs. Big chunks with the bones and the skin and the fat and everything. Bang it in the pot with hard-boiled eggs. But before you do that, you stir-fry it with palm sugar, sweet dark soy sauce. Oh, there's a big array of stuff in here. There's seasoning sauce, there's garlic, there's coriander roots, there's all sorts of stuff go in this, which makes for a wonderful smell, not least of which is cinnamon, tons of the stuff. So you end up with a sweet flavour, but the sweet dark soy sauce gives it this, the eggs, this brown skin, which sort of permeates quite deep into the egg. Rather nice. So it's a unique Thai recipe, which has a unique smell and a unique taste, which is predominantly sweet. So, by the way, I don't know if you can see that, you can literally pull this meat apart with a spoon, really tender. And it cooks for about an hour. Couple of ways of serving it. This is the Thai style, which would be left the chunks with the bone and the skin, and then you pop it on your plate and pick at it. I don't eat bones and I don't eat fat or skin. So, being a fussy old fart and a bit old, she cuts my meat up for me. But basically, you know, this style, you can pull it apart. Which is great if you're an old duffer without any teeth. Mmm! Is it easy to make? Yeah, it is really. Once you set it up, you've got a 5-minute cook, stir fry before you put it in the pan, then you can forget about it for an hour and then serve it up, is it? Not a huge amount of preparation. Hard boil the eggs first. Well, if you can't hard boil an egg, well, you shouldn't be learning to cook Thai food, quite frankly. Learn to cook something hard boiled eggs first. So that's the old fart finished for today. The recipe, as always, is down below. And there's a full blown video tutorial on how to do this. In different ways, in different styles.